after another, and I was so discouraged. And like through all the worship times we had at the camp, like through my personal 5 months or whatever, like God was just showing me like He is in control of every situation. He knows what's best, so that like if we trust Him, then things will turn out so much better. So this next song is called Go Back, and I hope you guys really enjoy it.
That's great, get the Son of the make the angels in heaven celebrate. And now the party over the shorty that truly escapes the wrath of the Father, cause Abba has not given them grace. There is joy in the heavens, gonna send a real pace. Way over 99, those already coming. So when you see us and you think we ain't got no sense, it's definitely due to the fact that we've been given a gift. See, we're ignited like a volcano blast, and we're having the same party that the angels are having. In the heavens, all in the presence of the anchor we have. Let us peace, no longer beef, no longer anger and death. So when you see us get fucked, put our hands in the sky. So when you see us go dumb, put our rusty cry. Forget the topic of bottle of bug pop. We keep it rockin' for God, cause we love God. We keep it hoppin' and stoppin' like sub-knock. We stand up, go that truly govern. Go that truth, go that easy, go forgiven, they say. All we take is our senses and make it strong as every. All we got is under the rest, they call the police. We're real excited and acknowledge you came into the knowledge of our Savior who was reigning as King. And now we're changing things inside of you and making it plain that you were staying one of the ones who was making it rain. But now we're free of